Today, I'm filing applications for warrants of arrest before Pretrial Chamber 1 of the International Criminal Court in the situation in the State of Palestine.